Reggie Apple and Wildcats, the Wildcat was the school mascot. The girls' team played under the title of Wildcats, just like the boys.
As the varsity boys coach, I would let them scrimmage against the girls because I feared they might beat them.
At that particular time, we played half court. Upon integration, it started to play full court.
To be a part of a team in the 60s as a black girl, it was very exciting.
There is no I in team. Even though I was the high scorer in the game, if y'all didn't pass the ball into me, I wouldn't have been able to make the points.
You know, I was a really good defensive player, so even when I played forward, I was always getting the ball and giving it to somebody else.
I still believe in team playing. That's on my job, that's in my household, or wherever.
We never call her coach. We call her Miss Everett.
Her philosophy was if there's going to be a winner, then her girls were going to be it.
Long overdue to recognize Miss Everett as one of the coach of the century, because she definitely was ahead of her time in training and coaching. And I just kind of, you know, wish that we could have done this while she was alive. But at least her kids and grandkids would know that they had an awesome mother and grandmother.